Here you are at last, Truth Seeker.
She was waiting for you.
You were waiting for me.
Yes. When I finally discovered the truth, I knew you would come. All this time I was fighting it, afraid of what I might discover. But I was afraid of myself.
It's coming.
What did you learn?
Listen to me, Edward Pierce, as I will deliver the truth.
Look around you. Everything is falling apart. You must stop this madness.
I can't make that choice. This will be your decision. One man only prepared by the trials and revelations, holds the power to change the world. Because I saw you in the dreams I share with my God, I recognize you for what you are, a truth seeker. One of the rare humans who is able to perceive fragments of his mind.
Yes, yes!
I feel the truth in your words.
Because it was written. Or, as I like to see it, painted on the canvas of fate.
I can't let you do this.
No one can force you.